Material acquisition is not blessing. Car is not blessing. House is not blessing. $1 million is not blessing. Armed robbers have car. Armed robbers have house. Armed robbers have $1 million. That's not the blessing. Anybody that tells you that the blessing is money has robbed you of the reality of scripture. In the Old Testament, blessing was money because they were not born again. So the only way they could communicate things to them were in natural terms. Like they went to physical war. They fought against a city and defeated it. It was physical. Like they had a physical land called Canaan, which was their own promised land. Okay, so they were outward people. So everything was communicated to them outwardly. Beano, in the New Testament, that which is born of flesh is flesh. That which is born of spirit is spirit. Philippians 3:3. We are the circumcision that worship God in the spirit and have no confidence in the flesh. So, what was blessing to them physical is blessing to us spiritual. Ephesians, who has blessed us with all what? Spiritual. Let me tell you, material success is not a sign of divine approval. Look, I'm your pastor, so you better listen to me. Material success is not a sign of divine approval. That they prayed for you and you went out and got a contract of $1 million doesn't mean God is with you. Because Daniel didn't pray and he got billions of dollars. Your own self, you have to pray. Daniel didn't pray. God forbid that I fast and pray to get what unbelievers get without praying. No fasting. Yet they have it boku. Some of you, after all the prayer, it is still unbeliever that will give you. Abba. It doesn't add up. It doesn't add up. Something is wrong with that gospel. If I'm teaching, say I hear you. Something is not right. Something is not right. Anyway, I'm still laying foundation.